Raleigh police are searching for a man wanted for murdering his wife. Police need your help finding this man, Santiago White. Investigators say he shot and killed his wife, Sharon. Officers found her body about 2 o'clock yesterday afternoon. This was over on Illy Agnes Road. That's right off South Saunders Street. If you know where White is, please call the police department.